The high, the India cement stock quoted a 52 week of high rupees 140 and a 52 week of low rupees 67. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, stock is trading at 0.68 times to its book value. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 58.06%. Promoter holding is low 28.26%. Market cap of company stood at rupees 3716 crore on July 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 June 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 12.85% stake in the company, while the promoter held 28.26% stake in the company. India Cements company is scheduled to announce its June quarter earnings report on 27 July 2020. India Cements is engaged in the business of cement and clinkers. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.